Hello, this is Solar Business TV from Intersolar Munich 2018. And now we are together with Sascha Gaede, who is Marketing Director for NOOR Technology Group.
Yes, NOOR Energy Group, but that's fine.
Okay, NOOR Energy Group. And we saw each other, I think, like a few months ago in Dubai, where you remember we visited NOOR. It was the first, let's say, start of the first ramping up of the production of solar modules. Already they started to produce inverters, central inverters, coming from LTI Energy. And I would like to ask you, Sascha, so what is now the status actually? Are you, you know, running full production process, you know, like all the shifts, you know, 24 hours, 7? So what is the situation?
Tomasz, I think you're right. When we last saw each other, that was after WFES in January. Since then, a lot has happened in only 6 months. Yes, our solar panel production is up to full speed. So we are now at our 7 to 8 megawatts a month, which is almost at 80% of our capacity. So we're ramping up very, very nicely. But what also happened in the meantime is that we integrated LTI, Re-Energy, for inverter production into the NOOR family. If you remember last time when you were there, we had already established a localization of the factory, producing, assembling central inverter stations, which we see here today also at Intersolar. But at that time still, we were talking about a strategic partnership with LTI. And today we're here at Intersolar, and we're actually celebrating at this booth as well the full integration of LTI, meaning that the two companies, NOOR and LTI, have effectively merged.
And so what will that mean, you know, for the customers? Let's say for the customers from the past of LTI, let's say, and for the newcomers, yeah, who are looking for modules, for inverters, maybe for some other solutions.
I guess for the customers of the past, it first of all means that for them nothing really changes. They still have fantastic product. They have fantastic product with great warranties. And they have a very dedicated team that looks after them. But going forward for new customers, it really means that you can now get a complete new, much broader portfolio of solutions. We started the whole NOOR project to provide our customers with total energy solutions. We now can provide out of one hand a one-stop shop, if you want to call that, for solar panels, inverters, central inverters, and also string inverters, those that you see in the back here. But more importantly, this is just another important step on going forward in our vision, and that is to become a total solution provider in the new energy mix, which in the future also means management systems, cloud applications, and all kinds of hardware, which will be developed on the way forward. And this is a first very important step, but there's more steps coming.
And Sascha, I remember also that when we visited your factory, so there was only, you know, few buildings, yes? And I remember that there was a huge, you know, area behind the existing factory, which is also very new. And how is, you know, going the ramping up or expanding the production, etc. So do you have already starting this process, or it's still, let's say, on the paper?
I'm always a very positive person, but at the moment we are really suffering a lot of noise and dust from construction, because our next construction phase is moving forward rapidly. The new building will be twice as big as the current building.
Which was already quite impressive.
Yeah? It is quite impressive. The new one will be up and running probably around end of the year this year, so give it another 6 months and we are ready to move in equipment. And equipment then will be more production facility for solar panels, expansion for inverters, but also for storage, for batteries, which we are currently in discussion for finalizing strategic partnerships again for localization in Dubai, and other hardware and software solutions, R&D, everything that's needed on the way forward for the NOOR vision.
And it's also interesting, you know, because one of the founders, yes, let's say, of this whole concept, the person from LTI, RE Energy, Michael Bermer, yes, who invented, you know, this H2H, human to human, is one of the key people, yes, in the new structure. But also we can see a lot of other H2H people in the group, yes. So we have Luan, we have Jafar, we have Domenico, yes? So can you tell us more about, you know, your management team and also about the structure of the group?
Yeah, you're absolutely right. The whole NOOR vision was born and is based on the experience of the key players. And you've mentioned a few names, there's even more. But if you look into the curriculums of all of these individuals, we all come from slightly different backgrounds, different nationalities, different cultures.
But we are all guys like H2H, yeah?
Absolutely. And that is really what combines us all. We are H2H, as you said, we bring a broad experience, and we bring this understanding of what the energy industry used to be in the past. We exactly understand where we are today, we see what competitors are doing, we understand what the market really wants, and we have developed this joint vision of where we want to go. And we bring all our experiences, our competences, and our human creativeness, and we put it together. And this is really what NOOR is all about.
And actually now we are neighbors, yeah? We are neighbors, and you know, when I speak with the guys in Dubai, so they are always wondering, you know, how did you succeed to make a real investment, not inside of some free zone, but in the real Dubai, yeah, I would say. So how did you succeed, and how it eventually can help your company to grow in the region?
He's saying that we have very, very dedicated shareholders and investors into our business, actively involved, but also giving us the freedom to decide and to plan what we believe is important on the way forward. So that is very, very important. And the decision to go onshore instead of going into a free zone is also an indicator of how serious we are.
So it's like a symbolic of your commitment, yes?
It is an absolute commitment. I mean, we see Dubai is growing enormously. They have a fantastic concept for free zones, which makes Dubai very, very strong. An even stronger commitment is if you go and invest onshore. And that is something that we, or let's rather say our shareholders, have decided to go. There is not a split second a thought that we would try this and withdraw if something doesn't work. This is a commitment and an investment for a long, long, long future. And this is also what we tell all those partners that from a technology perspective, we ask to join us, or that we invite to join us, and that have already followed our invitation, like LTI. LTI is now part of the NOOR Group. And as I said, it's a first step. There are other technologies now being integrated into the concept, and they all do this because they see there is a very unique commitment, a seriousness about the business that we are building up. And that is really the best you can do.
So you are, let's say, setting up the new business model, yes, actually, the new structure. And first is like, let's say, in Dubai, but do you think also about making, like, you know, similar structures also on other continents, other regions?
So. Absolutely. Tomasz, I think the first important thing is to say we chose Dubai for many, many reasons, and we're making very, very good progress in Dubai. But if you, for instance, take LTI, LTI has localized with us in Dubai, but they had done that before. In fact, it is a localization concept, which LTI is quite famous for, called German Heart Local Content. And this concept really means that out of one R&D division, out of one product development division, which is localized in Germany, some components are being developed, but then the rest of the product is being localized where it's needed, where the big projects are. This is how they got to Dubai in the first place. This is how they already did something similar in Brazil, in Turkey, in India. These concepts can be replicated from an LTI perspective, and we are doing, so to speak, now a bigger version with more technology, more diversification, and that...
Because also we are at the different step of the energy transition, yeah,
absolutely,
than before.
Yeah, no, we are seriously convinced that the project or the vision that we have is the future of the energy business.
And the future is today.
Yeah, the future is today, and the future is also tomorrow. It is not something that happens in 10 years or 100 years or something like that. It's today, it's tomorrow, and it needs solutions. And we are, from a technology point of view, from a manufacturing point of view, but also from a system solution point of view, we are building this in Dubai. And we are convinced that this can be replicated in many other key markets. And this is what, at the end of the day, also attracts other systems providers, technology it's not just solar anymore. It's solar, it's wind, it's biomass, it's also conventional energies which have to be combined. They have to be managed. You also want to make sure that the usage is being managed properly, and new things like apps and clouds and all of that play an integrated role. And we see that not only with us, others are also tapping into this, but I think we have a very broad and a very proud offering that we make to the market. It's a big promise, and it's a big challenge, but someone has to do it, and we are here to deliver.
Exactly. So the very last question. So if you would like us to wish you something, what it would be?
That we can deliver our vision and what has started already so successfully even faster. Because the faster we are successful, the faster all our partners are successful, the faster we can even replicate what we're currently doing in Dubai, I think the better for the environment, for the customer, and for this world. So,
So thumbs up, yes?
Thumbs up.
For NOOR technology, yes, and also for Solon. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.